The next focus is going to be making sure that you're sunk in front of your feet. Now that doesn't mean to pull your feet back. That means keep your feet out. You should have those heels against the board in front of you. So I want you to make sure that you attack that catch